that camp. Maddie's performances.
I think she's been doing great. She's been showing us where the meat is so we can kill the coon. So I guess tonight we're gonna get some coons.
Yep. Well, we got her loaded up. You ready, Walt?
Yep.
Alright, let's go. Drop-off spot. It's right near a wet weather branch. It's really wet here. We haven't been able to hunt here this year. So Maddie looks ready to go. We got the tracking collar connected. So Walt, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to kill some coons. Come right, on, Maddie, go. Show us what we need.
Well, we didn't get the turn-on video, but Walt's got a great story about it.
Well, while we were going down to the spot where we turn her loose, she opened on the lead, so we had to let her go.
Well, as you can hear in the background, she is, she's got the track. She sounds like she's on a great track, so we're going to hope that she gets the meat. Let's go. Well, she treed really quickly. I have a good feeling that she got onto a good track and has the meat. This is a road we like to call Skull Road. It is like wet. There's so much water. And we're probably going to have to wade our way in here to her. So, Walt, you think she's got it?
Yeah, I think she's got it. But not only one coon, but two.
Alright, let's go. He's dead. Get him, Maddie!
Get them. I hit him.
Good girl, Maddie. Good girl.
She's gotten a lot of coons in her day. She's really old, like 10 years old. We don't hunt her as hard, but when she heard Maddie treeing, after she saw us get Maddie out, she broke out of her pen and decided to join us. So Bella has treed a bunch of coons in her day. She's a treeing walker. So this is a nice boar here. It's a good boar. It's pretty big. Walt, what do you think?
I think we can get a lot of meat out of him.
Yeah. So you ready to go get another one?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Well, we got us another turnout. We went and put Bella up. So we're about to turn Maddie out on the big creek. Walt, what do you think?
I think we're going to get another coon. But this time, there's probably going to be two in the tree.
That's what you said last time. You sure?
I'm sure. All maybe right. Even more.
Yeah, there's going to be two. Let's go. We had to switch vehicles because of the terrain and stuff, but we ended up getting 130 yards from her, which is crazy. Walt, you feel good about it?
Yeah, I think there's gonna be a coon.
Well, we've turned out here in this SMZ before, let's go get a coon. Well, it looks like this coon got back to its den. It's going to be right here. There's a nest up there. This coon just got back to its den, and we're going to have to hunt it another night. Come on, Walt. Let's get Maddie and get back to it. She ran both tracks hard. She got this one boar tonight. Even though the second one we didn't end up shooting out of the tree, she ran it really well. It just ended up back in its den. Walt, anything you gotta say?
Well, we probably would have gotten two if that other one didn't go in its den, but we'll save that other one for another night.
Well, that's it. Remember, stay in the woods with Coleman and Walt.